What news of your investigation? You found the murderers and dealt with them? This is good news indeed. Teve was a kind, peaceful man, deserving at least as much. We have done all we can for him now. And for this good work, I am promoting you to disciple. Your skills are coming along nicely. The weapon and scroll Teve mentioned? Both? Excellent! These artifacts are sure to build upon Varys' findings. I'd like to see that scroll, please. As for the weapon, you hold on to it for now. I'll study it after I'm done with this scroll. I'm sure you'll find it handy in the meantime. Here, take this key to display case F. Varys is making slow but steady progress deciphering the spire glyphs. That transcript you brought him has helped a great deal. At least now we know who we're dealing with. This morning, Varys' translation revealed one of our first insights into the spire's architects. The spires belong to a mysterious sect of beings known as the Warlocks. The alien refer to them as warlock demons, half man, half beast. The warlocks practiced occult magic. Apparently the aliens didn't approve. A vilification at the hands of alien writers? Maybe. Regardless, it's certain that the aliens didn't much tolerate these warlocks. That's all we know so far. Not much, admittedly, but this scroll may provide more answers. The Warlock scroll contains a map of Cyrodiil. Very crude. I count 16 landmarks, but one is circled in fresh ink. Teve's handiwork for sure. Although, I don't see why Teve assumed this would interest me in particular. You should explore this circled waypoint. Teve obviously thought it held importance. Otherwise, he wouldn't have marked it. Here, I'll copy it over to your map. I want you to find out what's there, then get back to me. In his correspondence from the spire, Teve wrote of unearthing a scroll that would interest me particularly. He didn't mention anything more.